What's up YouTube? I'm back with another dance tutorial for this dance challenge on TikTok. Kung gusto niyo kong matuto kung paano sayawin ang sayo na to, samahan niyo lang po ako hanggang sa dulo ng video na ito. Pero bago pong lahat ay dito muna po tayo. Paalala lang po muna, ang video na ito ay naka-mirrored na. So this is my right side and this is my left side. So inati ko po sa dalawang parts ang sayo na to. So for the first figure goes like this. This is spin, 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 and wait, and clap, and tap, tap, and swish. So paano ba yun? So first position natin is naka-standard straight po tayo. Straight position, so i-down lang po natin itong body natin to the center. Then swing lang po natin itong hips natin kasama yung katawan natin to the left side. So it goes like this, down, then swing. Again, so this swing. Then next position natin, next step natin is swing lang po natin to the right side, to the opposite side yung hips natin. Then is ulitin lang po natin itong left side. So it goes like swing, swing, and swing. So yung movement naman ng kamay natin is ganito. So from down, so i-up lang natin siya ng ganito. Then ipupok-pok lang po natin itong right hand natin dito sa left hand natin. Then i-open lang natin siya ng ganito. So it goes like this, pop. So kung mabilisan natin is ganito siya, pop. So next is ipupok-pok lang natin to yung left hand natin dito sa right hand natin. Then yung left hand naman natin yung open. So repeat lang po natin yung pop-pok itong right hand natin. Then open agad yung left hand natin. So it goes like this, resist. Pop, pop, and pop. So kung isasabay po natin siya sa katawan natin, it goes like this. So this is pop, pop, and pop. Again, so this is swing, swing, and swing. The next step natin is angat lang po natin yung katawan natin, hanggang dito. Then iikot lang natin siya from up to right side, then down, then up. So isabay po natin yung hips natin sa pag-ikot. So balik pag up, is iangat po natin yung hips natin, then down, then up. So from here, this is up, side, down, and up. So yung movement naman ng kamay natin, isasabay lang po natin siya sa pag-ikot. So, i-open lang natin siya ng ganito. Then pagka-up, isa-clap na po tayo ng isang beses. So from here, so this is ikot, clap. So from swing, 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 and ikot. So next step natin is step lang po natin to left foot natin to the slant sa left side. Sabay yung katawan natin kung saan papunta yung paa natin. Then balik natin siya sa center ng nakabend. Yung paganito. So pagkabalik is ibabend na po natin yung katawan natin. So from here, so this is step and close. Then next is yung right naman to the opposite side. Apak natin sa right side pa slant. Kung saan din papunta yung paa natin dun yung then papunta yung katawan natin. Then babalik lang po natin siya. Pagkabalik dito sa center is bibend lang ulit yung katawan natin. So it goes from here. So this is step, close, step, and bend. Again, this is step, bend, step, and bend. So yung movement naman ng kamay natin is pag step ng left foot natin, is tuturo lang natin itong right hand natin kung saan papunta yung paa natin. Then pagkabalik is the down lang po natin siya. Then to the opposite side, turo po natin itong left hand natin. Then pagkabalik is ida-down lang na po natin siya. So from here, tap, and tap, and. So from the top, so this is swing, swing, and swing, and wave, and clap, and tap, tap, and. So next step natin is angat lang po natin itong left foot natin na pagganito. Sabay po natin itong katawan natin, position ng ganito. Then drop lang natin siya ulit, then straight ulit yung katawan natin. So it goes like this. So this is up, down. So next step natin is yung right foot naman natin yung iaangat natin. Then to the opposite side naman yung katawan natin ng pagganito. Then pagka down then is straight lang din po natin yung katawan natin ng ganito. So this is tap and tap. And again, so this is up, down, up, down. So yung movement naman ng kamay natin is hawakan lang po natin itong left hand natin gamit yung right hand natin ng pagganito. So isi-swing lang natin siya dito sa left side ng ganito. Swing, ikot natin siya. Then swing natin ulit siya to the opposite side ng pagganito. So this is swing and swing. And again, swing and swing. So kung isasabay natin siya sa katawan natin, so it goes like this. It's swing and swing. Again, swing and swing. So from here, So this is cha, 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 and swing, and swing. So from the top, so this is swing, 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 and wave, and clap, and cha, 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 and swish, and swish. So ulitin mo natin siya from the top, then after that is lagyan po natin yung music. So 5, 6, 7, go. So this is 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and... goes like this. This is B boy and B boy and E chord. So paano ba yun? Step lang po natin itong right foot natin in place. Sabay gilid yung katawan natin ng ganito. This is big. Then next step lang po natin itong left foot natin in place. Then this is boy. So opposite lang po natin yung katawan natin to the left side. So this is big boy. So yung movement naman ng kamay natin is big boy. So pagka apak ng right foot natin is angat lang natin itong right hand natin ng ganito. Then pagka apak ulit ng left foot natin is angat din natin itong isang kamay natin ng ganito. So this is big boy. So next step natin is i-bend lang po natin itong knees natin ng ganito. So bali bubuelo lang po tayo. Then next is jump po tayo. Then open yung legs natin ng ganito. So this is from here. So this is bend, jump, and open. So from here, yung movement naman ng kamay natin is ihampas lang po natin siya pa ibaba. So from here, ihampas na natin siya ng ganito. Cha. Then, sabay natin siya sa katawan natin ng ganito. Cha. And. Buha ba? So this is from here. So this is cha. And. So from big boy. So this is big boy. And. Cha. So next step natin is angat lang po natin itong right foot natin ng pagganito. So, bubuelo lang po natin siya. Twist natin siya pa up ng ganito. Pop. So, ganun din. Same din doon sa ano. Dito sa left side. Twist lang natin siya ng ganito. Then, iti-twist din natin siya pa up ng ganito. So, bali yung main purpose nito is yung hips natin. I-up lang natin siya ng ganito. Pagka-twist. Then, pagka-twist ulit, is i-drop lang natin siya ng ganito ulit. Then same din sa opposite side. Pagka-up ng left foot natin is i-twist natin yung hips natin ng ganito. Then pagka-twist din natin sabay sa paa natin ng ganito. So this is up, twist, down, up, twist, down. So kung bibilisan natin siya is ganito. This is big boy. So yung kamay naman natin is drop lang natin siya ng ganito. So after ng hampas, pupwesto lang natin siya ng ganito, magkapatong. So yung left is nasa ibaba, yung right hand is nasa itaas. This is big and boy. And again, so this is big and boy. So from here, so this is cha and big and boy. So ulitin natin from the top. So this is big boy and big boy and cha. So after this, pagka drop ng paa natin, ikot lang po natin yung hips natin to the left side, patungo sa back, pa back to the right side, then to the center. So this is ikot, ikot lang. This is big boy and ikot. So from the top, so this is big boy and big boy and ikot. So ulitin muna natin from the top, then after that is lagyan po natin ng music. So 5, 6, 7, go. So this is big boy and big boy and ikot. So review po natin lahat ng steps from figure 1 to 2. Then after that is lagyan po natin yung 5, 6, 7, go. So this is 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, and big boy, and point and E. Go. Video guys, salamat po sa inyong panonood at sana man natutunan mo kayong bagong sayo ngayon mula po sa akin. Kung nagustuhan niyo naman po ang video na ito, huwag niyo pong kalimutan mag-like, comment, at mag-subscribe at pakipindot na rin po yung notification bell para lagi po kayong updated sa mga bagong videos kong i-upload. And follow niyo rin po ako sa aking ibang social media accounts, dyan magpa-pop up po sa ibaba. So hanggang dito na lang po, so this is F.jaY signing out.